Hello, I am Danielle Lora, the Mount Pulaski Grade School Principal. I wanted to take the time to introduce myself to all of you, as well as clarify some of the questions that have come up regarding our Hilltop Return to School plan. There are two options for your children. The first option is in-person instruction from 8 to 11:30 and remote at home from 1 to 3. For the elementary students, kindergarten through fifth grade, the remote instruction time will include their specials, such as PE and art. During this time, classroom teachers will be available for any questions students may have from the in-person work that day, as well as time for reteaching. The teachers will communicate their needs with the parents. Junior high students will be able to meet with their teachers during this time online as well. This can be spent answering questions, pre-teaching for the next day, small group or individualized instruction, as well as whole class activities. The teachers will communicate their needs with the students. Junior high students will not be utilizing lockers this year and will be able to carry their book bags with them. They also will not be changing for PE at this time. In-person instruction requires the students to wear a mask and to maintain 6 feet social distance. We are working in all of our classrooms in order to keep our students safe. The second option will be remote learning. This is where the student is learning from home from 8 to 11:30, as well as 1 to 3. During the 8 to 11:30 time, the teachers will be posting to their seesaw class for kindergarten, first and second grade, while the third through eighth grade teachers will be utilizing Google Classroom. The students will be required to log in to their appropriate platform and complete all assignments and activities that are listed for the day. There will be a mix of instruction from the teachers during this time. This could include live stream instruction, pre-recorded videos, and other sources as necessary. Remote-only students will also be required to get on from 1 to 3 so that teachers can touch base with them on completion of their work, as well as doing any reteaching if necessary. Teachers may not be available to answer questions from 8 to 11:30, but they will be available anytime after 12 o'clock until 3 p.m. every day, but will focus on touching base with those students during the 1 to 3 remote time. We have decided against utilizing a third party for our remote-only learners, which doesn't mean we won't use a third party as supplemental instruction. The building leadership team decided that we would look at utilizing IXL as our supplemental support to the instruction provided from our classroom teachers for our remote learners. Students participating in in-person instruction will also have the opportunity to utilize the supplemental supports. If you are choosing remote instruction for your child, you still need to register your child, and at this time, you will decide on remote or in-person instruction. If you are choosing remote instruction, you are locked into this decision for the entire semester. All students will be graded in the same manner, whether they are in person or remote instruction. If you have any other questions, please do not hesitate to contact the office. Have a blessed day.